This is the Robert's Handcrafted dreadnought-style guitar. I'll just give you a quick listen to that one.